What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Keon. I'm coming through with another video. And behind me, I have the 2020 Porsche Taycan or Taycan Turbo. And in this video, I'll be doing a night POV drive in it into the city of Atlanta, downtown, midtown area, maybe even Buckhead. And then I will be going over a few features that it offers. If you want a full in-depth video of this vehicle, definitely check out my last video. During the daytime, but yeah, so let's get to the video. And this is not a factory color, this is a wrap. That's 21-inch rims, 10 piston brakes up front. You got one charger, one regular charger port on the left side, the driver's side, and then the supercharger on the right side. 305s in the back. This is also wrapped too. And then you have the LED lights coming all the way across. And as you can see, this is the turbo. Handles pop out. And this model does have 670 horsepower starting off. Full glass roof. And as you see, you can see Porsche floodlight. Usually I'm happy they put it more so in the inside versus rather on like the outside, how they usually will be pointing down here, where they put it more so where you can see it. It's all black on the inside, all black leather, black Alcantara on the roof. Turn on this light right here. I think this is for all of them. Yep. You can see a little bit more. Passenger seats. And here's that screen I was referring to. You can control the climate back here. Got two USB-C ports back here too as well. Very convenient. Cup holders. Nice. Have your 16.8 digital instrument cluster, and it does have touch sensor on the side. And then, like I said in my review, I go over what these buttons do. I just lowered it. That was the suspension, so I just lowered it. It does have air ride, and this is for the lights over here. Love this leather wrap steering wheel. Two 10.9-inch screens here. Center console, and then the passenger one, and it is the 8.9-inch screen here. This is for the climate controls. So this screen here is solely for the climate controls. The car's not on yet, so the two cup holders are huge cup holders. Then you have your wireless charging here, place your phone here. Then you have your two USB type C ports with your 12 volt there. Adaptive cruise control, the drive selector mode. So normal, sport, sport plus, individual, range, and normal. And of course, with all Porsche fashion, you get the analog clock up here. As I said again, as I said earlier, there's Alcantara hair all over the roof, all over on the B pillar, the A pillar, C pillar. And the digital gauges are fully customizable. So if you want to go full map, you could. Want it to be simple. But yeah. The gear selector here. The car's not on. Oh, yes, it is on. It is on. So that was drive. And all the way up is reverse. Turn the reverse camera on. And then the mirrors fold down on each side. And then neutral, and then the buttons apart. And of course you got the back seats. Trunk automatically comes up by itself. So you got some decent space, not too much room. So my equipment and then the adapter as well for charging. And two buttons here to close and lock it. And you can get that visual, the LED light back here. Cover. That's about all the space you have. Washer fluid, and then your coolant. Yeah, that's pretty much it. And then for the charger, you just wave your hand under here, and then the door will come up. So this side is the regular charger, and then the other side is for the supercharger. Put it in sport. That's how I'm gonna go ahead and put it in sport plus. Put it in sport plus, which we are right now. Hold the brake down and the gas. Thank you.
feel the weight is when you come to a complete stop and then it rocks back and forth. Other than that, more left. Like, feel it rock back in. there. I also go around this person, but oh wait, that cop is he moving fast. So I don't know, he out of the way. He's out the way. right, guys. I hope you enjoyed this ride.